recently I got sick, and it kind of got me thinking, you know, maybe there's some teas personally that I like to drink when I get like maybe a little bit sick. One that I like to drink, particularly when I get sick, is like fermented tea. But we have a Japanese fermented tea. So it's called our Morimachi dark tea. It doesn't contain any alcohol, but it is made with a similar sake fermentation method using Kudo Koji bacteria. Let that brew for a little bit. The color is really nice too. Beautiful kind of yellowy brown color. So yeah, it's really good. It has like kind of a, maybe slightly salty, but a little bit of a sour note to it. And it has this like buttery sort of mouthfeel, but just very like super smooth, virtually like no bitterness or astringency at all, which is really nice. Okay, next one. Another one that I like to drink too is pretty much like any Fukumushi Sencha, but one of my favorites is the Fukumushi Sencha Chiron. It's like a deeper steam Sencha, so a lot of the leaf material becomes as like very coarse. So when you're making it, you're actually consuming a lot of leaf material too. So, and because of the full sun exposure in the Fukumushi Sencha, there's a lot more catechins, and it also contains a lot of vitamins and stuff too, which is really nice. You'll see it kind of has this like really beautiful, like deep green color. And you can kind of see too, the little like kind of leaf particulates in there. It's just like super smooth. That was one thing that really drew me to this is, it's called Chiron. Chiron is a part of Kagoshima. Kagoshima is kind of known to have like kind of sweeter tea, not so bitter and astringent. It's not as maybe buttery as the Morimachi dark tea, but it does have like a very kind of like smooth character, and its flavor too. Its flavor is quite nice. It's like slightly sweet. I just want to stress, as just personal opinion, if you're like seriously sick, you know, you might want to consider talking to your doctor before consuming green tea, especially because it has caffeine in it. I hope it helps you make a decision. Maybe if you were thinking about buying certain teas or thinking about drinking tea. This has been David Stokes, a friend of Dinshaw. Have a wonderful day and tea time.